to be here right now?
I'm happy to be here. I love the show. It's a party. It's a big Latino party.
Big congratulations. You just won the coach from La Voz.
La Voz?
Yeah, I'm happy.
What does it mean to you to be able to give back and usher in this next crop of talent?
You know, it's like kind of starting all over again to be a little bit in their shoes, you know, kind of get my feet wet into this beautiful entertainment industry, and to be able to kind of guide them along the way, or at least try to guide them. It's fun. You know, they do a lot of learning and I do a lot of learning as well, and it's a fun ride.
How much fun? Are you guys in for the after parties and hitting up the Vegas Strip this weekend?
Probably.
Maybe.
We don't know. We'll see what happens tonight, you know? But most likely, yes.
And Puerto Rico's just having a big moment right now with artists like yourself and Ozuna on the cover of Billboard and on the cover of Time. One of the most influential person, Daddy Yankee, writing about him. What does it mean to you to see Puerto Rican artists getting this international, like, a success?
First of all, proud. Proud of all my brothers, Ozuna, Yankee, Bad Bunny. You know, what these guys are doing, they're breaking records. We're breaking barriers, and that's what it's all about. And for that little island, where I'm from, which is where my heart is, Puerto Rico, to be able to, you know, travel the world and always, you know, hopefully give back to our community is so important. So I'm proud of them, and we're having fun.
And Fonsi, it's because of artists like you that you got people like Justin Bieber wanting to collaborate with you, Katy Perry wanting to collaborate with D.Y. What do you think that says about the future of Latin music?
That Latin music is where it's at, you know? It's they want to, you know, amazing artists like Bieber, like Demi, like, you know, Katy, like Beyonce. You know, they're taking the time to do a little bit of Spanish. So I love that. Alicia Keys. You know, we love their music, and it's amazing that they're loving ours.
Amazing.
Real quick, your favorite place to listen to Latin music? Is it the car, is it the club, or the bedroom?
Everywhere.
She said everywhere.
She said it. She's the boss.